girl, you standing right there looking so amazing. Ooh. So I thought I'd say something. Ooh. I thought I'd say something. Ooh. I thought I'd say something. Ooh. I thought I'd say something.
And Kosh, welcome back to our channel. Today I'm giving you another hair review. We haven't gave you a hair review in a long time, so I think this might be my last one, to be honest, but you never know. But the hair that I have in is this body wave, Indian body wave from Lavy Hair, and I did put curls in it and I combed it out, and this hair is a lace frontal. It's six. The lace frontal is 16 inches. The bundles I have are 18, 20, and 22 frontal, so I can part it all different ways. The frontal did come pre-plucked. Actually, didn't make this unit. This unit was made by Hair by Tunji. Her Instagram is gonna be right here, and it was styled by Celebrity Status, and they work out of a suite called Synergy Suite. Put it on for me and they styled it. I only have Snapchats of what it looked like when they put it on and styled it. And a lot of you guys were like, who did it? Who did it? Those are who did it. He also cut it for me, so it's not like, you know, 1820 how it's just layered. It's like he actually put layers in it, so yeah, and he curled it. And the curls lasted like the whole week. I got it done last Saturday, so and it's today is Sunday, so, and I washed it today, so it lasted a whole week of it being curled, and it stayed curled. Like, the curls, they fell, but they still were looking bomb. Like, I don't know, this hair can hold a curl, so you can straighten it, you can curl it, and it will stay for a week, and it's amazing. It's not really a bad smell to it. The shipping was amazing. The shipping, it came, we got it in, like, I think about 3 days, and it ships with DHL. I don't know if that's for all of the hair company or just us, but they shipped with DHL, not FedEx or UPS, DHL. And DHL, I like the way they ship. Like, they text you to make sure to, like, tell you, oh, your package is coming today. So I really like that about their shipping with Lavy Hair. This Lavy Hair is not an AliExpress company. Lavy Hair is a actual website. Like, you can go, I believe Kayla has a discount code or something for you guys, so I'll have the link down below, so don't forget to check out their hair. They only sell, I think, 7A and up hair, and this was Indian Body Wave Supreme 8A hair, I believe so. So this is the highest quality hair you can get, so I don't really have to tell you it's soft because it's gray A hair, so I believe clearly it's soft. I even let my cousin, I had this hair when I was out of town, I let my cousin, she was like, do you like this hair? I was like, I didn't even tell her, like, feel it. And I felt just like, dang, it's soft. So I don't really have to tell people, like, oh, it's soft, oh, it's pretty. Like, it's really pretty hair. Like, you don't really have to say much about it. It shows for itself. So, and Kayla reviews hair from this company all the time. So if you need more videos of different types of hair from Lavy Hair, she has a whole bunch of videos. I'll leave it in the cue bar for you guys to check them out. Honestly, this hair is super long. This is a 22, and it literally touches my butt. 22 since when? Because I be having 24s, and I mean, 24s, they definitely touch my butt and surpass almost my butt. But I'm really tall, I'm 5'7", so for a 22 to touch my butt, that's really surprising. Because I don't have a long torso, I have long legs, but still, my torso is pretty long, and it does pass my torso and touches my butt. So I'm very surprised about that, because I'm 5'7", like, I'm tall, and this hair is pretty darn long. It sheds not a lot, but it does shed, like, to the point where I have, like, not, you know how usually you, like, this hair sheds, but not too much, like, it's like, oh my gosh, but it does shed. So that's one thing I don't like. I mean, I do expect shedding, but like, it's not a lot, but it's not a little either. Like, it's not bad. I mean, I can live with it. I know anybody that has this hair can live with it. One thing that I liked about the hair, how the hair, the frontal came pre-plucked, but you still have to pluck it again. I like the texture of the hair, how soft it is. I like this hair. Thank you, Lavy Hair, for sponsoring this video. Thank you for sending me this beautiful hair. And I hope that you guys check out this hair because it's really nice. So if you have any more comments, any questions that I did not answer, please comment down below. That's pretty much it.